New today, Huntsville police have made an arrest in a weekend murder of a 61-year-old. 19-year-old Isaiah Fasold was arrested today in connection with the murder of Hans Fisher. Fisher was found early Sunday morning on a property off of Evangel Circle. Stay with WZDX on air, online, and on mobile for more updates on this developing story.